and union executive. We were also introduced to the integrated judicial system in India. In this chapter, we will study the government of constituent states or the state government. In the federal system, the government exists at two levels. Federal, that is, the central government works at the national level and the state government works at the regional or a state level. India has a large geographical expanse with a multicultural population. There is diversity in language, religion, way of life, and regional characteristics. It would not have been possible to govern from a centralized place. Therefore, the Constitution has adopted a federal setup for India. It was decided to form the state on the basis of language. Accordingly, linguistic reorganization of state took place. The nature of government machinery in all states of India is same. However, Jammu and Kashmir is an exception. Let us now study the nature of governors in the state with reference to Maharashtra. The state legislature of Maharashtra. Like the parliament at the central level, every state has its own legislature. But only 7 states in India have 2 houses, that is the bicameral legislature. Maharashtra has a bicameral legislature. The member of state legislature are known as member of legislative assembly, means MLA. Or a member of legislative council, means the MLC. Legislature of Maharashtra. The legislature of Maharashtra has 2 houses, namely Vidhan Sabha, the legislative assembly, and Vidhan Parishad, the legislative council. Now, we are going to learn now the Vidhan Sabha, means the legislative assembly. This is the first house of the Maharashtra legislature and the comprises of 288 members. In case there is inadequate representation of the Anglo-Indian community, the governor nominates one member from this community in the Vidhan Sabha. Some seats are reserved for the scheduled castes, scheduled tribes. Maharashtra is divided into territorial constituencies for the purpose of election. One member is elected from each of the constituency. Tenure of Vidhan Sabha is 5 years. However, in exceptional circumstances, election can be held before the completion of 5 years. Any citizen in Maharashtra and who has completed 25 years of age can contest the elections to the Vidhan Sabha. Now, the speakers of Vidhan Sabha. The proceedings of the Vidhan Sabha are carried out under the supervision and guidance of the speaker. The elected members of newly constituent Vidhan Sabha elect the speakers and the deputy speakers. The speaker has many responsibilities which range from the power to prepare the order of business, to carry out the proceeding of the house in the disciplined manners, or to suspend member for misbehavior or misconduct. In absence of the speaker, the responsibility is taken over by the deputy speaker. Maharashtra's legislature conducts the minimum 3 sessions in a year. The budget session, monsoon session, is conducted in Mumbai, while the winter session is conducted in Nagpur. Vidhan Parishad लेजिस्लेटिव काउंसिल. इट इज द सेकेंड हाउस ऑफ महाराष्ट्र लेजिस्लेचर एंड मेंबर आर इनडायरेक्टली इलेक्टेड फ्रॉम वेरियस सेक्शंस ऑफ सोसाइटी. देर आर 78 मेंबर्स इन द विधान परिषद ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. ऑफ दीज सम मेंबर्स हु आर डिस्टिंग्विश्ड पर्सनैलिटीज फ्रॉम द फील्ड ऑफ लिटरेचर साइंस एंड सोशल सर्विस आर नॉमिनेटेड बाय द गवर्नर. रिमेनिंग रिप्रेजेंटेटिव आर इलेक्टेड बाय द मेंबर ऑफ विधान सभा. लोकल गवर्नमेंट इंस्टीट्यूशंस, टीचर कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज एंड ग्रेजुएट कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज. द विधान परिषद इज नेवर फुल्ली डिजॉल्व. अ स्पेसिफिक नंबर ऑफ मेंबर्स रिटायर एवरी 2 years एंड दीज वैकंट सीट्स आर फिल अगेन बाय कंडक्टिंग फ्रेश इलेक्शन फॉर दोज सीट्स. द प्रोसीडिंग ऑफ द विधान परिषद आर कंडक्टेड अंडर द कंट्रोल एंड गाइडेंस ऑफ द चेयरमैन. इन द अब्सेंस ऑफ द चेयरमैन द डेप्यूटी चेयरमैन टेक्स ओवर द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. नाउ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ गवर्नर, चीफ मिनिस्टर एंड काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर्स. नाउ गवर्नर. द प्रेसिडेंट इज द नॉमिनल हेड एट द सेंटर व्हाइल द गवर्नर इज नॉमिनल हेड ऑफ द स्टेट लेवल. गवर्नर इज अपॉइंटेड बाय द प्रेसिडेंट एंड होल्ड द ऑफिस ड्यूरिंग द प्लेजर ऑफ द प्रेसिडेंट. द गवर्नर ऑल्सो एन्जॉयज सर्टन लेजिस्लेटिव पावर्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द बिल्स पास बाय विधानसभा एंड विधान परिषद आर कन्वर्टेड इन टू लॉज ओनली आफ्टर रिसीविंग द असेंट ऑफ द गवर्नर. द गवर्नर हैज द राइट टू समॉन द सेशन ऑफ द स्टेट लेजिस्लेचर व्हेन द लेजिस्लेचर इज नॉट इन अ सेशन बट द नीड अराइजेस टू मेक द लॉ. देन द गवर्नर कैन इशू एन ऑर्डिनेंस फॉर द सेम. Chief Minister and Council of Ministers. The leader of majority party in Legislative Assembly becomes the Chief Ministers. The Chief Ministers include his or her trustworthy colleagues in the Council of Ministers. Like the Prime Minister, who is the executive head of the Union, and the Chief Minister is the head of the state executive. The government of the state is run in the name of the governor, but in reality the administration is carried out by the chief ministers. Now the functions of the chief ministers. After approving the majority, the chief minister from his or her council of ministers. This is a challenging task because in order to make the council more representative, various regions and the social groups, means the scheduled caste, scheduled tribes, other backward castes, women and minority, etc., have to be accommodated. If no party secure a clear majority, different parties can come together to form the government. In such a case, the chief minister has to perform the difficult task of going a place to all the constituent parties in the alliance. Distributions of portfolio. After the formation of the council of ministers, the chief minister has to distribute portfolios among the ministers. While distributing portfolios means he or her has to consider the political experience, administrative skill, awareness of the public opinion, leadership qualities, etc. Then third number, coordination between ministers and departments. The chief minister along with his council of ministers are collectively responsible to the legislative assembly. The chief minister bears the ultimate responsibility of the efficient administration. Absence of cooperation and coordination between departments can affect the working of the government. Therefore, the chief minister has to resolve conflicts between departments and ensure that the work toward the same goal and in the same direction. Now, the fourth number functions of the Chief Minister, leader of the state. Just as the Prime Minister leaves the country, the Chief Minister leads the state. The Chief Minister has to make new policies by taking note of problems and concern of people and work toward the welfare of the people. The people look at the Chief Minister as a problem solver. The Chief Minister intervenes in the issues facing the state and comfort the people. Maharashtra is one of the progressive states in India. The state leads in a sector like education, industry, service sector, health and social security. Terror attack and the Naxalite means left-wing extremist movement active in a certain regions are a two major challenges facing the state of Maharashtra.